the questions that I ask are very similar to what the questions of the people who are doing developmental molecular biology, and the two go together. So I'm just saying that don't kick me out yet. I've got a few years to go.
If you had, just supposing, you know, that you could now have another 50 years as a working scientist, would you carry on working on slime molds, or would you, is there some other?
I don't think so. I think that what possesses me right now, and I think this would be the direction I'd go in, what possesses me right now are problems in evolution. Because that's such an all-encompassing idea and subject that I find myself infinitely attracted to that.